Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. Gonna be fighting the Dancer in this episode. I am not looking forward to this. It takes the precise dodging that I just don't trust myself to do. So we're gonna, I guess I'm gonna try to mix some blocking with some dodging. I'm gonna play it safe here. I want to play it slow and safe here at the beginning, because I know the farther in I get, the more deaths you get, the more you press, the more you try to just deal the damage and get the damn fight over with. So I'm going to take my time early, and then if I die a few times, then I'll try the going ham tactic. So I want to use green blossoms, because there's not a buff, other buff I want to use. But we'll try this pale pine resin. Supposedly, it's supposed to work well. I'm actually going to take everything off, because I'm not going to be throwing anything at her. So we'll try the pale pine resin, see how that goes, see if it's worth it or not. I'm just going to try to run by everything here. Look at my health bar. It's like more than, it covers like more than half the screen. Okay, I'm going to also, oh god, F you guys. For some reason, they can't get past this door. Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is make sure I got my rings on that I want. Yep, right? That's the right rings, right? No, I have the wrong ring on. I have the blood ring, which boosts rolling invincibility at the how long did I have that on? And obscure, I don't know what obscure's rolling is. Opposed, I don't know, I still need to find that out. But we'll go ahead and use it. Alright, I think we are good to go. Sounds like someone is mowing outside my house.
Slothric is in your hands. Please save his soul. Tell him what he must be, a lord.
Okay, so she gives you the Basin of Vows. If you kill her, she'll give you the Basin of Vows as well. I don't know what is up with the audio. Like, the voice volume is really low. It's annoying. I don't know what the hell happened. Alright. Are you ready for this? You put the base in here, and here we go. It is time for the freaking Dancer. Or you don't actually put the base in there, I guess you walk up to it to put the base in down. Alright, there's the mask that I wanted for my character that gives you the veil. Alright, here we go. Alright, what are you doing? I want to put my resin on. What are you doing? Swing! What are you doing? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Okay! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead! Okay! That was good. That was... Oh, you know what I just thought of? If I die too much, I'm gonna run out of embers. I'm gonna run out of embers if I die too many times. If I die like 4 times, I run out of embers. That's not good. Because I can't buy any more from that lady. I'm gonna actually have to help people kill bosses. Which, as stupid as it sounds, I think freaking Pontiff Sullivan is the easiest one I would get summoned for. Okay, we are down to 2 embers. This is great. Okay. Let's do this. Oh god, I can't be taken. I don't want to be taking damage out here. From you, idiots! F off, man! I gotta put this on quick. Alright, let's go. No, I got fog out! Fog life. I live this time at least. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, there we go. Oh my god! Oh god! This grab is ridiculous. It's really hard to see when she's gonna be doing the grab. Don't you dare do another grab. I missed all of those attacks. No! Oh god! I can't even fuck with this grab, dude. I can't even fuck with it. God damn it. No! Fuck you! What is she doing? The hell? I need another resin. Oh god. Oh my god, how did she miss? Oh! We're going two swords! Okay, okay, just back off. What the hell is that? Okay. Moss? Or not moss, blossom? Okay. She's going ham. She's going ham! Jesus! The music just got, like, really loud. What the hell is that? Alright, bitch. At least she can't grab me anymore. That's the bright side. Did I dodge that? I dodged it. Okay, good. God, the music is so loud! I can't hear anything. Okay. I couldn't dodge at that time. Get one hit in. Guard up! Chug. Okay. No! No! Chug, I'm down to one Estus. Okay. Well. Great. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I'm close, though. I can't even get attacks in on her. I'm too far away. Fuck. I'm gonna have to have a flawless fight from here on out. Unless I can heal with this. I think it's too slow. And, oh, it's not too slow. She actually allowed that to happen. Oh my gosh. Ah! Ah, I'm dead. Ah! That wasn't bad, though. That wasn't a bad fight. still trying to, you know, learn her moves a little bit here as we go. That music is so loud in those boss rooms. It's annoying. Why is it so loud? I almost want to just mute my volume for myself. It's hard to concentrate. The music is blaring in my ears. I think I actually am. I'm just going to turn my volume all the way down. Alright, so we're down to charcoal pine resin, which is fine. I think it'll work just as well. I think it'll do a little bit less damage, but now I can actually put it on every time. I ran out of resins last time, so that didn't help. The question is, do I want to go back to Fire Link? I might as well use this Divine Blessing that I have. Charcoal pine... No, not pine bundle. Where's pine resin? There it is. Wait. Okay, I don't know what I'm trying. I don't know what I'm thinking. Like, I lost my train of thought. Let me put my Divine Blessing down here. I might as well drink it if I need it. And we can put the... Oh, God, we're down to two embers. This is so bad. This is horrible. Okay, here we go. Just gotta believe that I can kill... Oh, God. That I can kill the Dancer. It's gonna be a whole lot harder for me to kill her without an ember. Like, unembered, it's gonna be a lot harder for me to kill. Fuck this, dude. I fucking hate these two knights. Okay. Let's do this, bitch. Oh, fuck life, dude! Why do I keep getting grabbed by that? Oh god. Nope, no grab. No grab. I can't see a damn thing. Okay, that works! Except I fucked up my roll! Okay, I want to heal, but then again, I don't want to heal. The grab will kill me. If she lands the grab, now I gotta heal. And I'm dead, fuck. Fuck, man. I'm down to one ember. We are down to one ember, and I gotta do it here. It's that now or never. It's got that now or never feel to it. I either kill her now, or I'm going to struggle without the ember. Because it is... I think the grab will one-hit me without an ember. I think I'll get one-shotted by being unembered. Alright. Deep breath. Let's do this. I'm actually going to save my ember this time, and I'm going to pop it in the boss room as my first heal. Though I'm pretty sure... I kind of want to just fight her unembered just to see how this goes. Let's do it unembered and see how it goes. One time unembered and then we'll take a consensus on what it's like. Fuck you and your spear. Okay. Go, 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 quick. Oh my god, it didn't put it on! Fuck, man. I can't be having that. Can't be having that shit. I can't be having this shit happen right out of the gate, dude. And I'm dead. And I'm not dead yet. What? Get out of here with those bitch slaps. Don't bitch smack me. Am I dead? I'm dead. God damn it, I fucked up my timing because the stupid resin didn't get put on. I totally fucked up all the timing there. Because of the dumbass resin. What the hell is that? I put the resin on and then it just stops putting it on and, like, cancels? That is annoying. Like, that's a really annoying way to die. When the resin fucks up and then it... Like, it sounds stupid, but stuff like that, like, just simple timing... Where timing isn't in your favor, like right there, where it kind of fucks up your timing. it actually really does matter. Like, it actually really does affect you when you're expecting to have timing in this certain area where I'm gonna put the resin on, I'm gonna run in, I'm gonna block an attack or two, and then we're gonna fight. But it totally fucked up my timing. Okay, let's do this. Get out of here with that hand. Oh god, I fucked up. Oh, okay. Back up. One swing. Get out of here with that grab. Oh god. Oh god. Bitch slapped out here. And I fucked up my hole. Chug, hurry up, hurry up! There we go. Okay. Second stage of the fight. She's gonna go ham. She's gonna go absolutely ham. Okay, resin. Ah, God. Oh, okay. Still alive. Come on, bitch. Center of the room. Oh, shit. She follows that up. I can't see a thing. Okay. What the hell is that? Oh, that's an AoE. I did not know that. Okay. Just gotta click. Oh god. God, no, no, back it off. Back off. God, no. God, no. No! No, no, not like that. Come on, dancer. I get stuck. I'm stuck. God damn it, dude. Okay. I didn't know what that was. I just played it safe. I'm playing like a pansy, I gotta get an attack in here. Did I get her? Oh my god, we got her! Unembered, we got her. Soul of the Dancer. Whew. Wow, that was... Whew. I'm happy, I'm proud of myself. Killing the Dancer. Whew. Alright, so let's do this now. stupid people mowing on somebody's house. Oh my god, I'm so freaking happy that we got this. We killed the dancer, knocked her ass out of here. Now I want to go buy that veil and see how it looks. I know it's got that stupid ugly mask. I hate that it has that, but from behind I actually might like the look of the veil. I actually think I'm going to like the dancer's armor. It actually looks like it would look good. Hopefully you can get the full armor, not just her helmet. Because I'm going to have to wear that helmet with, like, a dress to have it even look okay. I'm waiting for the, like, elegant dress that they had in, like, Dark Souls 2 that you could get the... What was that? Like, the witch's dress? Okay. Do you have the dancer's armor? You do have the dancer's armor. Alright, give me this. God, this is expensive. Okay, let's just try this on for size. Alright, dancer's armor, dancer's gauntlets, and dancer's leggings. Yeah, that actually looks really nice. I actually do like that. It's got a really nice look to it. Let's see here. Okay, I actually like the dancer's set. Like, I don't like it looking at her face, because this thing looks weird, but I actually do like the dancer's... I'll actually use the dancer's set for a little while here. But alright, guys, I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Killed the dancer. She was hard, but I don't think she was as hard as I had built her up in my mind to be. I'd watched a few people fight her, and, fast attacking enemies where I gotta have precise... Like, I'm not bad at dodging, I guess, per se, but when I have to have precise dodging in order to not get hit, like you really need to do in the dancer fight, to really get effective counterattacks, you can't block like I was doing. You can block to beat her, but to have the effective counterattacks that I think you want to have in her fight, you need to kind of... You need to not block. You gotta dodge. You gotta do the rolls and you gotta dodge. Can I actually question? Oh, you can't actually offer the Cinders of a Lord to these different statues, but I might as well wait until I have Lothric, and then we'll go from there. But I think that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We got the dancer set, which is what I think I wanted, and it actually looks really nice. I like it personally. I could see if you don't like it, why not, but I like it, and we're gonna run with it for a little while here, but I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's compare it real quick to... So it has better physical damage. Everything else is a little bit weaker. Actually, it's a lot weaker. Like, fire damage, look at that, it's like half. The Undead Legion armor is probably the best armor that we've got, but we're gonna go with the fashion that I wanted for a long time in the dancer's gear. Does it give you any buff like this crown? No, it doesn't give you anything special there. No, there's nothing special. I wish this was more of just... You see, like, the crown around the top? I wish that was it. I wish there wasn't this face cover. I wish you could get rid of this face cover, but that's fine. I like it. It still looks really nice. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I will catch you all in my next episode. Peace out.